Have you thought any more about that proposal I gave you, sir?
My answer remains the same. I'm sorry, Trent, but no. I won't loan the Pelagic 2 to Datadyne. Now please, can we move on to other matters?
But this is a golden opportunity to show that America has faith in its industries.
Hey, that's not...
Put your hands up!
The president's room...
Who are you, young lady?
Mr. President, you're in danger. Trent is trying to kidnap you.
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some.
This is a recording of a meeting between Trent and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do we do now?
What the hell was that?
We have to get you to the escape pod. Follow me.